40 to go, third quarter. Tannehill deep down the sideline, and he's got his man, Devontae Parker. It's a gain of 49 for Miami.
Well, this
second and five. Tannehill looking for a giant. Oh, Damian Williams cuts it back, and Williams has a block in front. Damian Williams down the sideline, still going, and finally taken down.
Especially offensively, been good. Handoff is to the rookie, and Howard takes off. Jordan Howard inside the 30 and dragged down by Adams inside the 20.
Keenum has it 8 in a row. Heavenstein the block at the right tackle. Oh, it's picked off on the play by Roby Coleman, and there he goes, a block into the house.
Jakeem Grant back to return the punt. He has got blazing speed. Sixth round pick out of Texas Tech. Trying to get a chance to show off that speed. To the outside, Jakeem Grant down the sideline. Cuts back at the 40. Still on his feet. Grant, he's going to go. Touchdown, Miami.
Osweiler, 2 of 8 for a grand total of 7 yards. Good punt, and this one will be played by Sherrills. Crosses the 30. Sherrills still going. Only the kicker to beat. Sherrills breaking free into the end zone for the Minnesota touchdown.
Out of 10. Pressure's coming. Carr lets it fly. He's got a man wide open. It's Amari Cooper into the open field. Touchdown, Raiders. His first of the year. 64 yards.
40, their first drive of the second half. Begins with Elliott breaking it into the secondary, and it's a foot race, and he will not be touched.
We'll also see Justin Burris and Darrell Roberts in the secondary. Third and 7. Roethlisberger dials up the deep ball, looking for the connection. He's got Coates, and he's gone. Touchdown, Steelers. Big strike abilities.
So whatever comes up, Norman staying on his side. That time was Kendall Fuller on the coverage. Sam Cook with the high punt. And Jamison Crowder on the return. Big return for Crowder. And he's going to go all the way. Touchdown, Redskins. 85 yards.